train of pain. I guess I'm prepared if it fights back, even when I least expect it. At least I'm not telling lies.